We are going to tell everybody, yeah, I'm here too, that when a bird doesn't do something, they can be telling you what they do want to do, right? Nice. You know, 31 years old and he still bites. Beauty bird. Seriously, if a bird won't eat almonds, maybe he ate them before, maybe he didn't, but he won't eat them. You'd like him to. It doesn't have to be almonds, it could be anything. Think, has he eaten it from somewhere before? Maybe he wants to eat from that container. Camel will not eat almonds unless they're in the treat carousel. Am I right? You like almonds? Huh? But he won't eat them from his treat dish. He'll take one from me. He'll eat it from me. But he prefers his almonds from the treat carousel. Same thing with his pine nuts. He likes those from this orbit crazy. It's like a million lollipop sticks coming out of it, and you stick treats in them, in between them, you know. I don't know what toy it is, but it's so dilapidated, we need a new one, and I don't know where I got it, and I can't find one, and I don't know the name of it. Somehow I'll have to make one. I don't have the time, the energy. I'm so freaking depressed, it isn't funny. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be in the situation I'm in. It's up to me to change it, and what I need to change it, I don't have. So let's leave that at that. But birds can tell you something by what they don't do. You know, it's true. So when you want a bird to do something, think about those P's. Perseverance, persistence, patience, playfulness. That's the thing. You know, Senegals are great foragers. This bird is the best forager I've ever come across in a bird, right? He could teach any bird how to keep busy. 24 hours a day he's busy. He hardly ever stops. Right, Camel? Yes. Yes, for sure. He taught me how to play Blanky. Know what he was doing. I never knew what he was doing, like for years. And then I finally realized a couple of years ago, when he blinked one eye, he wanted me to blink mine back, or the other one, or them both, whatever number of times. So we do that now. I'm sure he can do that with other things. We'll be working on that. But, I mean, birds are awesome. They're just so unbelievable. So unbelievable. And yeah, they're needy, and they're worth it. All right, you're going home now. Say bye.